Hey there, this is Bhagwan Gray for Gray Man Battle Camp, and I'm going to be doing a instructional video regarding our current event, Sanctiflier. I'm also going to be doing a Sanctiflier battle as well. But first, let me show you what I've done so far. I have 10 energy, which will be used shortly. And I've gotten as far as 3 hoplites, 5 super treats, and 3 ultra spins. While my treat together have gained about 10 ultra essences, 20 super essences, and 3 30 rare essences. Hopefully we will be able to get a little bit more, but otherwise let's go over the basics of the rules. So it shows that, for one, trophies determine your rewards, earning trophies by defeating the boss. Gather specials and donate them to the boss to attack its limbs. Attack the boss's limbs as well as the main boss to defeat it. Each time you defeat the boss, it becomes more powerful for an increased challenge. Difficulty is set to medium for all players, and the boss will scale. Event monsters do bonus damage to the boss. The event grab can help you in the event. The event monsters are reusable. Rewards will choose one of the following skill combinations. This includes snipe cavalry, element swap, cavalry, and toxic cavalry. All right. Rules down. Now, these are the trophy rewards. Now, unlike the other events, it really doesn't go so high, and you should be able to collect several. Since I'm already at about, you know, over 10,000, I should hopefully be able to get about 25 by the end of Saturday. I don't know how far I'm going to go, being that my crew doesn't do too much damage right now, but I might go as far as maybe 75 and get the ultimate spin. Now that's over. Let's see. I think it's time to at least get my hits in. Okay, so that's not my attack is. Okay, that's probably... Nope. Doesn't look like it's there. Oh, here it is. Okay. So this actually gives me some time. So this is what I'm going to go ahead and do. I'm going to go ahead and try to use all my energy. And use this. And actually use this. Now hopefully it will go. And I'm just gonna check the same thing. Alright, so I gotta start that over. And this would be a good time to do so. Very important to realize that with some of the Zodiac
combos, it can be very important for you to say, have, for instance, a summer zodiac combo. For instance, Cancer, Leo, or Virgo. Since mine is all Sagittarius, I fall into the autumn combo. Alright. I guess that's a good start, seeing that I got boost and that the zodiac I have doesn't match the current zodiac used. Doesn't show up as far as hit points either. Find out. Oh, just feel free. Alright, and like that. Thank you. Sorry for the delay. I was trying to catch it, but just missed it, just by a second. This happens sometimes. All those combos, pretty much didn't get me anything. Two more show up. I'm gonna try to see if I can just go all with five. In other words, what I'm gonna do is try to at least use this last one and then see if I can use some coin to go get it back up to 10 and at least try it again. Otherwise, I'm gonna go ahead and just hit this last one. Alright, sounds like some member of my team is joining in. Okay. At least it got to 400,000 as far as hits. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and use some coin. Again. I'm wondering what that's gonna give me. $400,000. Good. I'll just keep pushing and hope for the best. Didn't get what I want and still left some left. I gotta work on that in the future. This one, my last one. I don't want to end up running out of tape space and not end up getting this all recorded. So I'm gonna go ahead and end it here after I get all these set up. Think I want it there. Okay, so I will see if I can do another battle video later. Otherwise, I'm just gonna end it here. You know the deal. Like this channel if you want to see more videos. Subscribe to my channel and pass this video along to other battle cam players. Just leave a comment, suggestion, or any sort of question you have about trades or just how to play this game, and I'll do my best to let you know. Otherwise, you all have a good day.